How to use GIMP to cut out a woman in a photo and replace the background. Download the photo from the link in the description and load it into GIMP. Select File to open. For practice, reduce the image size. Select Image, Scale Image. The method to cut out the person is: use the Foreground Select tool. Select the area around the person by drawing a line. Finally, confirm by pressing the Enter key. Next, draw lines inside the person's outline. Set the drawing color to white. Adjust the thickness of the lines as well. The boundary between the blue region and the white lines will be automatically selected. Finally, click Select to confirm. Only the person has been selected. Add a layer mask. Check Black, Full Transparency. Click on the layer mask. Set the drawing color to white and use the bucket fill tool to fill in. When you fill the area with white, the person will appear. Deselect the selection. When zoomed in, there are parts that have not been selected. Select the paintbrush tool. Choose the type of brush. Adjust the hardness and strength. When you paint with white, the person will start to appear. If you want to erase, paint with black to erase. Switch between white and black as needed using the X key to refine the finish. Click on the layer mask. Select colors, levels. Move the middle slider left or right to adjust the boundaries. Moving the black level slider to the right will make the boundaries clearer. Open the background photo as a new layer. Enlarge the photo. Move the background layer below. Adjust the skin tone. Select colors, curves. Adjust using the blue, red, and green channels. Add a sun flare. Select the background layer. Select filters, light and shadow, lens flare. Use the arrows to move the lens flare. Click on the layer mask. Right-click and select Mask to Selection. Add a layer. Set the drawing color to white. Select the Gradient tool. Choose Foreground to Transparent as the gradient type. Click from the top left while holding down to the bottom right to create a gradient of light. Choose soft light for the mode. Click on the layer mask. Set the drawing color to black. Click and drag from the bottom right to the top left while holding down the mouse button to create a shadow gradient. Once you deselect, you're done. If you found this helpful, please consider subscribing to the channel and giving it a thumbs up.